So this one, you kind of have to swing it up in a position and grab it like this. Be careful if you're doing that with a heavier kettlebell. I would try one that's a little bit lighter to kind of feel it out first and see how well you can do it.